Is it unnerving for you to have something like this happen after such an impressive opening season performance against a very, very good team a couple of days earlier?
No, I mean, we're real disappointed with obviously, we have to address the start, but not unnerving. So that shouldn't be unnerving to anybody in the locker room. Should leave pretty sour taste for everybody, though.
It wasn't just the first period. Obviously, they got four quick ones. The second period, they got a quick one. The third period, they got a quick one. Do you have any explanation for those starts?
Each of them was different. You evaluate it for what it is. But when you give up a goal in the first minute or two of each period, that's a pretty deep hole to dig in each period, let alone in the hockey game.
Your leadership group was so upset by this that they called a team meeting to talk about it. Do you like seeing that?
Well, it's early in the year, and I think the one thing that's that is absolute is that nobody's going to overreact. You take this situation and you deal with it for what it is, and deal with it honestly. And most of those dealings will take place in the locker room.
Disappointed with the discipline tonight, 9 penalties.
It got away from us, especially as the game went on, and that's something that that's a mental mindset, and you make a choice there. And again, those are discussions that'll stay behind dressing room walls and doors. That's where they belong.
You think Mason was rattled after the first goal there, which was obviously a bad one?
That was I can't tell if it was a bad hop or not. I look back at the first stretch. First thing you do is evaluate everybody that's part of it evaluates and has to evaluate their performance, and you don't get to go back and make a do-over. So I don't want to predict Mace's mindset. I know if I'd go back, I'd probably take a timeout after the second, and there's a couple other things I'd do differently. So that's where it starts for me.
What'd you think of the method of Shen pairing?
I don't think when you look at the entire 60 minutes, I think there was too many holes in our entire game. So it's not, I'm not going to start picking one part over the other. This is, we'll look at this as a team.